I want my quest!
I spayed him!
Yeah!
Come here.
Yeah, Joe. You may heart my quest more, but I am my quest more.
Hey, are you all
right? Keep your mouth shut and your eyes open.
Gentlemen, the following contest is your Setting the Standard 2005 main event, live from the UWA Arena in Sayreville, New Jersey. It is for the UWA Undisputed Championship and is a 60-minute Iron Man match. And now introducing the participants. First, the challenger from Bayonne, New Jersey. He is the reigning UWA Eurasian champion and the 2005 Owen Hart Memorial Tournament winner. Here is Mike Quest.
Yeah! Mike Quest rules.
Quest is best! Quest is best! Quest is best! Quest is best! Quest is best!
And now, introducing his opponent. From Raleigh, North Carolina. Since November of 2004, he has been the reigning and defending, undefeated and undisputed UWA Heavyweight Champion. Here is Arcadia.
Yay! It is 90 degrees outside.
Yeah, it is.
Sweatshirt.
Yeah.
Yeah, you're 90 degrees outside.
Let me see. That's what it's all about,
and
folks.
Here we go.
Undisputed championship.
Sexy.
1 hour.
That's 1 hour.
Ladies and gentlemen,
Frank McGavin, how you doing?
Current time is 3:32 p.m. This match will continue until 4:32 p.m. today.
Oh, buddy. That's an hour of your annoying voice. God, I...
Yeah, like your Sinatra.
Listen.
How did this commentary duo get put into this match?
I hate it.
Now, guys, before you guys get too riled up, we're going to run down the rules real quick. Iron Man match. These two men will wrestle for 60 minutes. You can win a fall by pinfall, submission, disqualification, countout, or a referee stoppage. The match then, or after a fall, each wrestler will get a 1 minute rest period, and then the match will continue following that 1 minute rest period. It keeps going. Whoever has the most falls at the end of 60 minutes is the winner and is the undisputed champion.
Arcadia is a true champion. He doesn't need a minute rest.
The crowd is solidly behind the Eurasian champion, Mike Quest. They lock horns right now, jockeying for position.
There you go, Arcadia.
Arguably the greatest in the United Wrestling Alliance, going at it for one full hour.
Oh, he's showing Quest his fleece.
See, they're starting this match out smart. They're taking their time, they're pacing themselves, they're feeling each other out at this moment as they lock horns again.
Listen, Arcadia knows what he's doing.
Hey,
he's a true veteran.
Mike Quest with a slap to the face of the champion. Mike Quest earned this right by going through four different men. Going through Chris Redfield, Vincent Valentin, the Outlaw Dave Winer, and Arkham in one night to win the Owen Hart Memorial Tournament to get this shot.
Let's not forget what Arcadia went through to still be that champion. He defended against John Bowes, the Outlaw.
Oh, and Mike Quest into front face lock, goes around to a waist lock. Arcadia spins out of it, goes to try to shoot the leg. Mike Quest straddles. Trying to sink a half here. Arcadia fighting out. Another front face lock here by Quest. Arcadia trips up the leg. Going, got him in a waist lock here. Referee's position. Quest spinning around into another referee's position. Arcadia rolls through. Oh, my God. Wow. Unbelievable.
Hey. To a very evenly matched, but they come up. Three, it holds.
Both these men have amateur backgrounds. I believe Arcadia
is far superior.
I believe Arcadia has a background through high school and college, going to the state championships. Mike Quest, of course, we all know his backgrounds.
Apparently you don't.
Nice arm bar here. Quest feeling it out.
There you go.
Reversal right there. Back into a hammerlock. Folks, I might also remind you that it is 90 degrees out today. Yeah. These men will be wrestling for 1 hour, 60 minutes, and Arcadia gets into the ropes.
One, two.
All
right. Oh, look at that face.
Whoa!
What's that face about, Mike Quest? Come on.
Come on,
he's a
good
guy.
Back up, come on.
Chris, just
say
he's outsmarted
him.
That's all.
And look, Arcadia making Quest come to him. He is making Quest wait. It's that kind of mentality that may give him this match. As Quest and Arcadia lock up again, and Arcadia puts him right into a headlock.
There's nothing being given in this match. I mean, as long as you're just standing there, not wrestling.
Quest reversing again. You got a top wrist lock going on there. Turns it around, back into an arm bar. Arcadia rolls through, taking the pressure off that arm, nips up, turns it right around and puts the pressure on the elbow, on the shoulder area of Mike Quest.
How fancy can he be if socks don't even match?
See, that's the good thing about Arcadia. He can wrestle any kind of match. He can do technical, he can just kick the smoke.
Quest up on the top rope, backflips to take the pressure off, spins it right around onto Arcadia.
Advantage right back.
Both of these men can do it. Arcadia slides right through.
Oh, right back.
Yeah!
These two are just one-upping each other every time.
What do you say?
No.
Let's go, everybody.
Oh. Arcadia now, driving that knee into the shoulder area. Mike Quest trying to separate that shoulder. Rolls through. Front face lock applied. Quest once again going to that front face lock. Not only is that, it's a good move for Quest to try to catch his breath, and it also will hold Arcadia at bay, squeezing the life out of his neck. As Quest continues to put the pressure on the shoulder and the arm of Arcadia. He's throwing! He flips him over.
Right in
grabbing onto that arm bar.
We're in the elbow, forearm, shoulder area.
Arcadia working his way up now. Folks, we are still just in the opening run here.
One, two, come on, break him up, come on.
Referee Rich Bucks right on top of things.
Match still has about 55 minutes left to go in it.
Mike Quest getting a little frustrated here with Arcadia's
55
lack of audacity.
That makes more sense.
He's waiting for a little more intensity, and he feels like I think he's getting deprived here.
Locking up again.
Lock him here.
Quest backs Arcadia in.
One, two, come on.
We knew it was going to get dirty sooner or later as Quest punches Arcadia right in the face, shoots him in the corner.
That's the disqualification right there.
Arcadia gets the elbow up.
There you go, Arcadia.
Arcadia on that spin kick. Quest rolls through.
Right back in the arm. Yeah.
Mark.
See, just like that, it went speedy for about 3 seconds, and then all of a sudden, bam! Quest just locked him in the arm lock, slowed it right back down at his pace. That's smart wrestling right there. As Arcadia goes underneath, puts a knee, going for a Russian leg sweep, and Quest is fighting it off. Quest gets back into the arm bar, brings Arcadia back down, slows the pace down once again. Arcadia spins out of it, pulls him in, going for that. Ouch, it's got to hurt early. Quest out of it, back into the arm bar.
There's no escape.
Arcadia taking a powder here.
Nowhere to run, nowhere to hide. As Martha and the Vandellas would
say.
Arcadia having a rest here. Rich Bucks begins his...